It's on, there's no more global pandemic, the cases go down, but you never know with an unpredicted future. The only thing that is certain is death and taxes. That's the one thing I've always been told. So dancers, dance hard for Championship Sunday as you're coming to the arena like our old ones have taught us. You did not come all this way to walk in your outfit. You did not come all this way to miss your gear as you're coming into the arena. Dance hard, that beadwork costs a lot. Those feathers, those have been handed over to you for a good reason. We take care of our feathers as they take care of us. Singers, that goes for you as well. I need you to sing your hearts out as you've been doing all weekend. Sing like this powwow is going to be canceled next year. We pray that it does it in a good way, but you never know the unpredicted future. This is the last and the final grand entry. And ladies and gentlemen, if you enjoyed your time here at Onion Lake, I need you to make some noise. Oh, man. You're acting like this is a day-to-day powwow. This is the gathering of nations of the North. This is the infamous Onion Lake. This is where the Pipestone Creek singers sing that infamous song. I need you to make some noise and have a good time here at Onion Lake. That's okay, I guess. That's okay, I guess. We're doing a little bit better. People are still trying to wake up here. Once again, we need our worldwide dancers. We need all of our veterans, all of our royalty. We just crowned some new royalty this afternoon. They're going to be representing Onion Lake for the 2021-2022 celebration. They're going to hand the crown off next year. And once again, that was not a joke. We will be singing, we will be judging each and every one of our singers as we bring in our dancers in our grand entry here. We're going to have two sets of judges. Pound Laker is going to start us off. Then we're going to go to High Noon. We're going to work our way down to Dakota Nation, Young Spirits, Lord O'Rider, Whitefish Shooters, Blackfoot Confederacy, Walking Buffalo, Iron Spring, Northern Creek, Battle Hill. And you can guarantee we're probably going to use all the drums because, man, oh, man, there's quite a bit of dancers in the arena. There's so many that we can't even keep the juniors and the teens inside of the arena. We're going to do it the same way we did for Friday Night Live. We're going to dance in our golden age women and men. We're going to dance all of our adult categories in. Then the juniors and the teens, you will do one go around, then you can exit back here at the grand entry area. And once again, we're just waiting on one tabulator here. We have Poundmaker ready to rip it in. We have High Noon ready to go. We have our city judges ready to go as well. These dancers are ready, these singers are ready. We have our Eagle staff and our flag carriers, and we are live on the local radio here. Live on the local radio, I believe it's what, 88.7? 88.7, we are live on the radio here. Last and final call for our dancers to come into the arena. Last and final call for the dancers to go for grand entry. Ladies and gentlemen, I got the thumbs up from the box man down below. I'm going to ask you to please stand and please rise and honor the Eagle Staff being brought into the arena. We're going to come over here to our host, Sean. Get your camera ready there, pal. Thank you.
Hallelujah. Yeah. Thank you. As we call upon our host, John Poundmaker, if you would please, for that flag song.